they were a really tough team, but I think we played really hard in singles and we had a lot of chances to actually beat them. And against Missouri, I think we played hard too. We just came up short in a couple of the matches, and we need to work on that for next week.
Well, we got to get back to work. We got to try to make sure everyone's healthy and that we have our full lineup. And and then we'll get ready to play her at home, which we're a little bit better at home than on the road anyway right now. Our conference is tough. You know, just Missouri proved that the other day. We didn't play perfect, and they played a good match, and we ended up on the wrong side of the stick. So you got to be ready to play. You got to be ready to compete at every spot. And, we've tried to emphasize that with everyone. You know, we got to show up at every place. We can't take a day off. And hopefully we learned a lesson this last weekend.
It's more important to get the team win. The individual success doesn't really matter if the team don't win. So I try to keep that streak going this week to help the team win. I'm really excited for senior day. This is the first time my parents and my brother will get to see me play here. My boyfriend, his mom, will be here too. So there will be a lot of people who care about me and love me and will support me on that day. So that's really.